Hello to Le Cocktail Connoisseur. I am Vincenzo Civita from Picteau Lunch Hotel Lungarno in Florence. And today I make a Vieux Carré. It's unforgettable drink created for the first time in New Orleans in 1938. And we made for 22 ml and half of rye bullet. 22 ml and half of Hennessy cognac, half ml of vermouth cocktail from Torino, 5 ml of Don Benedetto liqueur from France. Four drop of special bitter, like for Angostura bitter. Chill it for 30 seconds. And we serve it in the Nick and Nora Coupe. Thank you.